Jean Yaman appears to be having fun in Italy. The famous Turkish actor Jean Yaman traveled all the way to Milan after saying goodbye to the team of the Go film signed Mr.Wrong series. One of the greatest stars of Turkey's drama industry, Jean Yaman, is enjoying his trip to Italy to the fullest. The popular actor Jean Yaman is not in his prime, having recently cancelled his new telenovela that he had been paying attention to for the past few months. However, our favorite Turkish actor has decided to turn the page and have a great time in Italy. The Go film signed series Beyanlis or Mr.Wrong, which started the filming last June, has finally said goodbye to the audience because of the low viewer ratings that it was receiving in Turkey. In addition to that, the criticism that the popular actor was receiving about his participation in the series was not being too favorable in his country for showing too much of his body without clothes. Jean Yaman has time for everything in Milan. After the famous actor said goodbye to the Beyanlis team, with whom he already worked in the series of Kenchi Kush, Jean Yaman took a plane and headed to Milan, Italy, where as soon as he arrived, he was enjoying one of the dishes stars there, pizza. In addition, the young man met some Italian fans at the exit of the pizzeria, with whom he stopped to take photos. Everything indicates that Jean Yaman has gone to Italy for professional commitments, since in his latest images, he appears surrounded by his manager, Cüneyt Sayıl, and the stylist, İlker Bilgi. However, the huge name of Turkey's drama industry also has time to enjoy with his friends, as he is shared in an Instagram post with his Italian friend, a wonderful trip with Andrea De Carlo. We hope to see very soon what new project the actor is bringing up with this trip. However, Jean Yaman's Italian fans are also worried at the same time. They are afraid that these continuous daydreamer scheduling changes may mean that the Turkish soap opera will end its airing soon. Every week, a different day that is added or removed from the Mediaset schedule, more precisely of Channel 5 where the drama is broadcast. And that is why the series that Jean Yaman undergoes shifts week after week, and it is feared that it may be cancelled from the schedules of Canal 5.